Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate.
My best.
Enhanced Edition Blind. Back to the temple to raise poor Monteron. So that he can do our toil.
Can I do my best? I can.
Don't
but
touch
try.
Me. I'm super important.
Sure you are. Ray's dead.
Ye spoke at me?
Somehow raised, even though he wasn't in the temple. I thought we were all selected.
You have need of me? I can but try.
Yeah, we did not...
I can but try.
We did not gather our party before venturing forth. So here, give him back his stuff. Proficient with short sword and sling. He's got a short sword, so that's good. And we need to go back and rest. We're splitting up or something. We need our spells back, but more importantly...
If none are better...
Monteron needs more than one hit point.
I can but try.
You want some whiskey?
If he'll buy anything that we might want to get rid of. Oh, okay. Okay, we're good.
I'll do my best.
Should we check at the smithy first? Since we're here.
I'll do my best.
What time is it? Place is empty already.
Yep.
Did I try to pick these things? I think it didn't work.
Hey, how are things going?
Well, that's empty. Oh, we opened it. Look at all this stuff. Full of swords, different kinds of swords. And she's stuck. Is anyone else stuck? Stuff must be really heavy.
What you want?
Good job.
Cool. I got a whole bunch of spears. Stuck again. Okay, cool. I don't think
Can I help you?
I don't think he was able to open that stuff before.
If none are better.
So we'll rest.
If none are better.
We'll rest until they open up and then we'll sell their own stuff back to them. I know. I'm terrible.
If none are better.
You want some whiskey?
Okay, so now it's 5 a.m. Will they be open?
I'll do my best.
Maybe not.
If none are better.
Hour 6.
I can but try.
They open yet? Come on. Yay.
If none are better.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Well, that's a magical sword. Well, I'll keep the long sword for an extra. There you go. I found a whole bunch of weapons. Maybe you guys might be interested in them.
I'll do my best.
I want to go identify this sword. Who has it? It's a magical bastard sword.
I can but try.
Okay.
You want some whiskey?
Takes a lot to identify an item. Bastard sword plus one. It's just a basic plus one. Now, what's better? To have him use a weapon he's proficient with, or to have him use a magical bastard sword? Good question, huh? I think we'll just hold on to it.
I'll do my best.
We might find the character who could make use of it. If not, it'd be a good weapon, backup weapon for Khalid. If everything else breaks, or backup to the backup. I want to finish exploring this temple area.
If none are better.
Have I been in here? Hello? Dawn Priest Blaine.
I can but try. Hey.
And who may you be? Nobody important. Go see Kaldath for temple business. I just cleaned the floors. Tis lean times. There's Bram.
What? Fine.
Hello?
We should get doors. They swipe the chairs. Nice floor, though. Not much to this place.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
Vestibule.
I'll do my best.
A drunkard.
I'd be much preferring the cover of night or this blasted daylight.
Hello, guys. How are yous doing? I got lost on my way home. Anyways, that don't matter no more. Give me all your monies. Look, fella, we're not gonna give you all of our money. Wrong's answer, boys. Hick, you should've given me the monies when I arsed you. You know what I am? I'll let you into a little secret. I'm a lich. Yes, I am. Powerful magics I wield, and now you've made me mad. You got one last chance. Give me all your money. Hick. Look, guy, we're not going to give you any money. Now bug off. Whoa, you guys just don't get it, do you? I'm going to kill you with my all's mighty magical powers. So now is what's it going to be, death or something? We're leaving now. Bye. Hey, what you, snores. He fell asleep. And Wynn says he definitely shouldn't leave him out here on his own. Xara says, you're not seriously considering touching this stinking joke of a man. Let him stay here. The wolves will find him. Less trouble for us. Monteron says, I always wanted to kill a lich, you know, and I enjoy killing a man. I never tried a man who claims himself a lich. I guess it would be a disappointment. Khalid says, we are responsible for this lost man, Sapphire. Jahira says, let us help this drunk back into civilization, lest he tramples on some rare herbs or empties his stomach on them. The drunk goes, mf, huh? I met a drunk near the Barragos Temple. Mm-hmm. I am sure he isn't capable of helping himself if attacked by any wild creature, but he doesn't let me help him either. Maybe I can inform someone about his presence here. Hmm.
Yes? If none are better.
Should we tell Mr. Important over here? Kelvin? Not Kelvin. Keldath.
If none are
Don't
better.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
Kelvin is, Eye Beholder 2. Wrong game. Wrong D&D game. There's a drunk outside, northwest of the temple. I'd rather see him someplace safe. Ah, Pullus, I guess. Yes, I fear he probably made a fool out of himself again. I know he can be quite determined to avoid help of any kind. We'll have a look on him. Don't worry, we'll handle that. Thank you for the call. We'll probably just leave him there, but we'll make sure he'll be safe. Ooh. The Priest of Lathander will watch over the drunk Polis. He should be safe, then. Monteron is leveled up. Open locks, find traps. I'm not really familiar with playing a thief that much.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
Yeah. There's a madman by the name of Basilus who roams the wilderness, killing any innocents who happen along his path. If you were to dispose of him and bring back his holy symbol, there's a large reward offered. It's a grisly task, but sometimes there's little choice. Yeah, we need to be stronger before we fight him. Basilus the murderer.
I can but try.
All right, continuing our explorations. Okay. Did you come back to Hick? Give me your money now? No such thing. Look, it's pretty dangerous out of here. I think we should bring you home. Nah, nothing's dangerous for a lich. Don't you dare touch Mitch. I mean me, the lich. Alright. I don't know what else we can do for him. I know there are things out here to fight. I fled one of them. What is this? Galileus?
Knowledge used wisely is the most powerful of tools.
30 degrees latitude. Longitude varying greatly. Moons in conjunction with... Pardon my lack of focus, but I've been studying the skies for some time now. Now, I've positively wicked kink in my neck and cannot seem to focus on anything closer than the horizon. Such are the pains of astrology, I suppose. And what have your observations revealed to you? Oh, I couldn't possibly tell you all that I see. There's so much raw data that must be interpreted and examined thrice over. It's a wonder that even I can assimilate all that information with no ill effects. Still, the long and short of it reveals interesting times ahead. If I did not know better, I would say that the heavens themselves look on with interest. Conflicts of great significance are on the horizon. Okay. Interesting. Definitely have not been this far out. There's a pretty big area outside the temple. Oh! What's sighted? A wolf? War dogs.
Can I help you?
This better be good.
We're both attacking the same one. So I'll make sure.
Yes.
Oh, there's three of them.
What need ye dead?
Switch to this one. We all switch to this one.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't switch my spells back. Dream.
Oh, my heart's really not in there. Can I help you?
And the river's red, red!
Die, doggy! Sorry, Jahira. Well, that went well.
If none are better.
What's around the mountain here? Ooh. Coriana? This looks like she's made out of stone.
What is it? Fine. What? Such menial tasks.
You have need of me? I can but try.
Yes? Fine.
Yeah, talk to her.
If none are better.
But she was turned to stone? I don't have a stone to flesh spell. It's way above my capabilities. Maybe we'll remember to come back here. Maybe quite a while from now, probably. Looks exploring the southern area, so far not finding much of anything. Okay, we're splitting up. I don't approve of that. Got bears.
A man shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
Ashen. Ashen says, not to be rude, but will you stand a bit back from me? By all the gods, I shall be glad to be back in Waterdeep come the new 10-day. You are from Waterdeep? I should like to visit that great city someday. I doubt you would find my circles to your taste. Not nearly enough Mongol people wandering about smelling up the place. No, you stick to your environment, and I shall gladly retreat to mine. I beg your pardon. Do you know the heroes of Waterdeep?
I've never liked the sunlight. 'Tis just too bright.
Alright. I wonder what that, kobold or gnoll, I think it's a gnoll, is nearby. What kind? Dread wolf.
I can but try.
Ye spoke at go suck your blade.
You have need of me?
Dread wolf, now dead wolf.
Nature's servant awaits.
You'll hear this guy.
Can I help you? I can, but try.
Okay. They give a good amount of experience, those wolves. And it pleases me. War dog.
You have need of me?
This better be good. What need ye dead?
This is ambrosia.
Got your other minor drain here. Let's see, can you redirect that?
Stop touching me!
Nope, too late.
I'm possibly not in this. Can I help you? You have needed me?
Okay. Deads.
I can but try.
All right. making short work of this area. Don't want to tangle with the black bears if we don't have to. I'm not sure if Jahira opposes that, but I figured... figure she would. Oh, hobgoblin.
If none are better.
Ye spoke at me. Go suck your blade.
You no fight. You fight, you die.
Give all gold and iron or you die. Tis simple choices. What I say or die. Die, die, die. Who want to join your group? We'll never surrender to you cut-rate marauders. Oh, there's quite a few of them. Your hearts are brave. We rip them out and show you. Chill. Attack. Who's chill?
Can I, if none are better?
This might be tough.